It's large, has a lot of floors. It's split, so if you're in different banks. I am a mortgage underwriter. I approve loans for home equity lines of credit on primary residence.
Well, I started working there in 1978. It's a very nice place to work. It has great accommodations, great facilities. You feel like you're upscale in the downtown back in 1978 for sure. The design of the building has a bunch of fire escapes. We practice fire drills a lot being up that high. And the firemen actually use it for practice. So they use the stairs going up 35 floors to get them exercise, practice, make sure that they're in shape to take care of an emergency. So it's kind of fun. The building has a couple of areas where you can eat lunch, and they have Wi-Fi for the people who work there. It's pretty secure. They're keeping it up. They're continuously been keeping up the building.